Welcome to this video tutorial on SGD's faceted search. Facets, hence the name faceted search, function like categories in our search tool and enable you to narrow your search results at SGD. To get familiar with SGD's faceted search, click on the Try This button. This will get you started with a random query, like Cell Cycle. Here, the query Cell Cycle has produced over 20,000 results, which are shown on the right side of the page. To narrow your list of results, click on one of the category facets on the left side of the page, such as genes. Here, selecting the genes category has narrowed our results to genes and genomic features only. To further refine your results, select more facets on the left side of the page. For example, selecting the molecular functions, hydrolase activity and ATPase activity, we'll refine our results to contain only the genes that have both of these molecular functions annotated to them. Just explore the facets available to you and select as many as you see fit. To remove any facets you selected and broaden your search results again, simply click on the ones you wish to remove at the top. Now, from our original list of over 20,000 results, we've narrowed our list to 51 genes that are implicated in the mitotic cell cycle and have hydrolase activity. To produce an overview of the genes in your results, click on the Wrapped button on the right. In addition to wrapping your results, this will enable two more features: Download, which exports your results into a text file, and Analyze, which connects your results to other information and tools at SGD. Once you're done with your current search, just start a new one by using the search box at the top of the page. This concludes our tutorial. If you have any further questions or comments, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@lists.stanford.edu.